Sala Venkata, Sindhu, silver medalist, and the reigning world champion. Her opponents, the number four seed, Akane Yamaguchi. Good intensity forced the short lift by the quality net shot, Sala Venkata, Sindhu. Wonderful, wonderful rally. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. So match point, PV Sindhu. There was a smash down the middle. Quarterfinal victory though, to PV Sindhu.
Well, it's not over yet. It's time for me to go back and prepare well for tomorrow. Yeah, my opponents are going to play soon, so of course I'm going to watch them play, and it's very important because it's not over, as I told you, and it's a semi-final, so you know I just want to give my best and be focused.
So women's singles semi-final, Kusala Venkata Sindhu, can she make it to finals?
Very good fighting spirit from PV Sindhu, a hard worker.
Oh, backhand clear.
Look at that, retrieving from Sindhu in the rally. How did she keep in the rally that long? Only needed the one. 21-18, having trailed most of the opening game. She's a born fighter. She will continue to fight every single rally. Sindhu is controlling the lifts well at the moment.
She is.
Oh, yes. Now it is match point opportunities. That'll do. First opportunity. And Tai Su Ying beats Pusala Venkata Sindhu in two straight games. Here is the reigning world champion, the silver medalist from the last Olympic Games, Pusala Venkata Sindhu. Bronze medal playoff matches, the toughest matches psychologically. Oh, that's a beauty.
That's really well played. Nice to see she's using her cross court today.
And it's game point opportunities. It's gone wide. And the opening game, 21-13, to the reigning world champion, Pusala Venkata Sindhu. Oh, he's playing a very positive, aggressive game at the moment, PV Sindhu. Brilliant clear.
Oh, even better almost. But that spinning shot is really, really well played.
And Pusala Venkata Sindhu tantalisingly close to a second medal in two consecutive games. It's match point opportunities. She's worked so hard in this match. She's done it. Pusala Venkata Sindhu, her second Olympic medal in the women's singles. A bronze medal in Tokyo 2020 to follow on from her silver medal in Rio de Janeiro.
Well, I'm super happy. And yeah, I think it was definitely a tough one because, you know, after the loss yesterday and today, I know it was an emotion. I mean, I had to control a lot of emotions. I mean, if I should be happy that I got another chance or I should be sad that I lost the opportunity. But I think I just kept those emotions aside, and this was one of the match I had to like focus and give my 200%, and I've done it. So I'm very, very happy. I mean, a bit sad, but I think again, I got a chance and I've proved it, so I'm very happy.
Good aggression. Yeah, look at the reaction. Oh, that is brilliantly played. Kusala Venkata Sindhu of India takes the opening game. Match point opportunity. She's done it. She's beaten the former world number one, the former world champion. To the women's singles final, the gold medal match. Kusala Venkata Sindhu of India against the left-handed Spaniard, Carolina Marin. And the error on the net shot and the game point opportunity. Oh my goodness. That is extraordinary comeback. Look at that. Two points away from taking this second game, Carolina Marin. It's one game all in the women's singles final. Match point for the world champion to become the Olympic champion. Carolina Marin. She is the Olympic champion. The disappointment for PV Sindhu. But she should be mighty proud because no other female athlete from her country has ever won an Olympic silver. Kusala Venkata Sindhu, Olympic silver medalist.